See if I can mess with the wires. Oh. Oh, now we gotta... Alright. Imagine if you really had to do this to travel around. Pull crap around and warp the Earth to suit your purposes. Non-stop, baby. I wonder if there's an achievement. Of course, I like already missed it. Yeah, it's a tough one there. For getting everything in a continual flow. Yeah, didn't quite do it there either. We're zoomed in now, so there's not a lot of time to move stuff around. Oh yeah, forget about it. Sorry for the inconvenience, passengers. The rails are a little uneven. Oh my. Wait. There you go. This is fun. Oh my. Neh. We slowed down. It's up to us to put everything together. You only imagine somebody watching this from, like, as a bystander. Oh my god, the very hills themselves are moving! Yeah. If that's not a Steam achievement, it should be, to get to, like, to have the train not slow down at all. What are we doing with this other part? I'm not supposed to be down there, am I? I guess not. Yeah, I'm not sure what I do with those other parts. I guess they're just fake outs. Oops. Well, I'll sleep at the wheel here. Seems pretty happy right now. I wonder if the little girl will remind him of his love. He's messing with everything. Yeah, take a nappy. We waving at... Oh, the girl. I thought he was waving out the window for a second. Okay, so it reminds me of his own little girl. How cute. I clicked it. Rush Soro. Or something. Yeah, we can't really get over that, can we? I have to jump across and move this hill, don't I? Because there's something else over here. Maybe I... Can't really move that one, can I? See, I can't see how everything connects from there. You stand up here, then. What's part of this? I still can't move this. Did I move it down a little bit? No. I can get across. Well, first I have to move these guys. Okay. So almost like I'm herding them. Okay, so that's how I get across. Am I supposed to be going this way? And that's a way to get them out of my way. Yes, okay. Okay, that works. Oh, you want to sit on the bench? Yeah, take a load off. Now this time it's his other foot. I guess he just sits that way. His other leg, I mean. Here comes another memory. Okay, he doesn't look very happy. Who's sailing away? Is that his wife, or... I wonder who's leaving. Maybe that's some other lady. Oh, we're back on the boat. Or a boat. This is quite a long journey. More land to move around, I guess. Trying to move the... Oh, can he go in there? Answer yes, but there's nothing to do. Can't jump on there? I'll jump on here and I'll move that land. Jump on here. Thank you. So now he can't jump back. This rock in the way? Go like that. No, I thought we were on that one. Don't go in the waterfall! I don't think we want to go there. Do we? No, because once we're there, we can't go anywhere. We have to start over from here then. Yeah, I'm not sure where to go from here. Well, there's a path here. Can't move that. Nah. Can I jump over there? This is how we find out. No, we can't. That's what I thought. The game tricked me. Because once I clicked here and he started moving, I figured he could successfully get over there. But nope. The thing is, with these, you can't move them very much, can you? Ah. But we can't jump on it. Oh, we can. Don't fall in the water. No. Why? Not liking this part very much. So we can jump here. Can I jump here now? No. I need to make it like this. Don't go in the water. Fall. Right. And then I can jump here. And then I can move this like this. And then can he go back? Don't go in the water. Don't go in the waterfall. No, don't! Don't! Ah! Damn you! I guess I need to go all the way up like that. Oh, wait, no, he's not in the water. He got across. I didn't even look to see where he landed. Okay, we're going this way. I'm assuming from here we can go somewhere. Okay. There's a gap and can you? Okay. Where do I go from here? I can't lift that all the way down. That won't go all the way down. Wait. Hang out, dude, hang out. I can't really move this stuff. Okay. I was really gonna walk back to the waterfall. Can we go here now? Yes, I think. So these guys have to get out of the way again. I have to move them first. Get you all you guys out of the way right now. Oh, they will only go back and forth between these two. Is that going to be a problem? Yes, it is. This is going to be a problem. Step on the edge. Maybe now they'll just move across. Come on, you damn things. Okay. Awesome. Very awesome. Oh, you gotta take a seat? Have a seat. Rest those weary legs. The map's gonna blow off or something. We're trying to pull it off. Beep, beep, beep. See the little finger go bloop, 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 bloop. Oh. You look tired. Reminiscing. Oh, we're making a map. Going on a vacation? That's his wife. Well, we got booze here. So we're planning a journey here as well. So the journey we're on is not only reminding us of a journey we once made, but our journey through life. Heavy stuff, huh? So another boat. It's very similar to like the old fishing, like a fishing trawl, right? Like the last boat we were on. Okay, we made it to the shore of somewhere. Are there things to move around? No, not yet. Oh, well, yes, there are. You know, I thought there was a kid in there. Can't go there. So, I guess we have to be off of this. Because I think we have to move the one that he's on. The question is, how do we get on there? For this one too. See, we can connect these two so he can go on here. Is he supposed to try to go on here? Is that what it is? Okay. Am I supposed to mess around with this thing up here? Well, now we can. Now that he's off of here. No. Wait, okay. Got it. He could jump on here still, right? Okay. So now he can move it across here. That one's a little tricky. I don't know if this comes easier for some people, but... Not me, not all the time, obviously. So that can connect there. That can... Oh, it doesn't stay, though. Do I move him and then hold it there? Or do I... I can go like here. You can't get on here with it like that. Can he jump on here? Where else can he go? Where on earth are you going? You can't climb that. Yes, Eureka. Jump, old man, jump. No, don't get off. I'm trying to mess with this thing. What on earth are we supposed to be doing now? We want to get in here? What on earth for? Well, okay. We want to get him over here, but on the other side of the fence, right? Oh, wait. Is that a hint that he can also fall down there? There's another one of these over there. It looked like he was going to jump to his doom. Hold on. No, you can't. No. Oh no, that's falling. Okay, nice. We made a hole in. I didn't even mean to do that. Was that a time thing, or was it just because I was moving crap around a lot? Thank you, weird round thing. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing in here. Besides taking a load off. Oh. She's not happy with his plans. Doesn't agree on the trip. Right, she never liked the boat in the first place. So I think it's not the way he's planned out the trip, but she doesn't want him going on the trip at all. Yeah, notice the booze and cigarettes over here. And arguing in front of the kid, never a good thing. So what the hell are we supposed to be doing now? Is there another boat coming to pick us up or something? Where are we going? Where are we?